So friends, first of all, we just have a look at all the events of the memory championship. So there are five different disciplines you will compete in the Indian Open Online Memory Championship 2020. All these disciplines are memorizing random numbers, memorizing random words, memorizing binary numbers, memorizing playing cards, and memorizing historic oblique future dates. But you have noticed that. But one thing you might have noticed, that the basic trick to memorize the things, whether it is number or words, binary numbers, playing cards or date, everything depends on your memory trick that you are following. Everything, you, whatever you want to remember, it depends on how you memorize, how the input is getting in your brain. The librarian keeps the books in a systematic way. That's why he can find any book within the seconds, because he knows that where he kept the book. Like this, you have to put all the data in a systematic way in your brain. This is called memory technique. And in order to be a memory champion, you must have some different technique which seems to be very effective to memorize anything. So this technique is only and only memorizing numbers, trick of memorizing number. Once you have conceptualized the trick of memorizing numbers, everything will be very easy to memorize, whether it is memorizing random numbers, it is memorizing random words, binary numbers, playing cards, historic future, anything you can memorize, whatever you want to memorize. The only thing is that you have to know how to memorize numbers. So first of all, we'll discuss how to memorize numbers. Can you remember this number? 1566591097156452212826. It's a huge number. It's very difficult to keep your memory for a long hours. In your memory championship, you have to memorize 50 times larger than this number, and thereafter you have to remember and write the answer. It is quite difficult, but it can be made very easy with proper memory technique. What's the technique? This is called memory code. So the easy trick to remember number is convert numbers into meaningful words and make a vivid image of this word in your mind. Our brain can memorize only and only the images. क्योंकि नंबर का कोई इमेज नहीं होता है, इसलिए हमारा जो ब्रेन है नंबर को याद नहीं रख सकता है, पर इमेज को लॉन्ग टाइम तक हमारा ब्रेन याद रख सकता है. सो फ्रेंड्स, व्हाट टू डू, वी हैव टू कन्वर्ट द नंबर इनटू मीनिंगफुल वर्ड्स व्हिच हैज अ इमेज. इसके बाद फिर क्या करना है, उस इमेज को ऐसे बनाना है, ऐसे एक इमेज बनाना है जो कि आम जैसे नहीं है, which is not the normal. That image should be something vivid. I mean, it may be very small, or it may be very large, it may be different shape and size and color. That's why, because we can remember the things which is not normal. Abnormal thing can be memorized easily, and we can remember it easily. That's why. So ab kya karna hai, once you have make image, देन क्या करना है, आपको एक का बाद एक नंबर को जो है जोड़ना है, सीक्वेंस में जोड़ना है. इसके लिए क्या करना है, ये सारे इमेजेस आपने बनाए हैं, उस इमेज को एक चेन ऑफ एक्शन में जोड़ना है. यू हैव टू कनेक्ट ऑल द इमेज इन अ चेन ऑफ एक्शन, यानी कि आपको एक स्टोरी बनाना है. ठीक है, सो ये कैसे बनेगा, जब आप मेमोरी का कोड सीखेंगे. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, यू हैव ए नंबर 95. How to codify this number into image? So code of 9 is B. I'll explain code of all the digits. 0 to 9. Okay. Now, for example, the code of 9 is B and code of 5 is L. So the number will be B and L. If we make a word with these alphabets using vowels, then it will be ball, B-L, ball. And ball has an image. You can easily memorize that a huge size of ball is coming towards you and you are trying to protect the ball with your hands. Okay, so the 95 is ball. And in this way, all the numbers, and this way you have to make images of all the numbers. So let's have a look at the code of numbers. Number 1, code of number 1 is T or D, and number 2 is N, number 3 is M, number 4 is R, and number 5 is L, number 6 is J or J, okay, and number 7 is K or G, K or Ga, Ka or Ga, and number 8 is F and V, yani ki Pha or Bha, and number 9 is P and B, yani ki Pa ya Ba, and number 0 is S, yani ki Sha. Okay, so ye jo numbers ka jo code hai, in codes ko aapko yaad karne hai. We have to memorize all these codes and it will take hardly 10 to 20 minutes. You can remember all the codes. Okay, and once you memorize all the codes, then you can make words with any number, any kind of number, any digits of number, 2 digit, 3 digit, 4 digit, any digits of number, you can make a code. Once you memorize the code of all the digits, you can make words with the numbers, and these words should be meaningful. Then only you will be capable to make an image and a story with the numbers. Okay, we have some rhyming codes of numbers. Number from 1 to 20 has rhyming codes, and these are the code. 1 is sun, 2 is so, 3 is tree, 4 is door, and 5 is knife, 6 is bix, 7 is heaven, 8 is applet, 9 is wine, 10 is hen, 11 is oven, 12 is self, 13 is thirsty, 14 is put in, 15 is lifting, 16 is singing, 17 is safety pin, 18 is attacking, 19 is namkin, and 20 is auntie. Okay, these all are rhyming codes. You don't need to make words with all these numbers. These are rhyming codes are there, and it's very easy to remember all these rhyming codes. It's just like memorizing number in LKG or UKG classes. Okay, but if you want to make word with 30, then 3 equals to M and 0 equals to S. So the word will be mess. Yes, and you can see the image of the mess. Okay, in this way you'll be capable to make images of numbers. Once we have learned to make images of numbers, then anything will be very easy, whether it's memorizing number, words, binary numbers, date, and playing cards. Playing card is also based on numbers. Historical date, it's also based on numbers. Binary numbers, it's also based on numbers. So friends, you have learned how to convert number into meaningful words. Okay.